Hi everyone. In this question, we are discussing about the structure of protein and nucleic acid. So protein generally have